My first reason to buy 4/7 product would be quality. Either it is 9-to-5 silver jewelry or silver plated products like bookmarks and tea light holders or semi-precious gemstone products. All of them come in a really nice quality and also they are lead and nickel free. So that's a really good point.
The second reason here is the affordability and value for money. The product range at 4/7 start from as low as 540 rupees. And how amazing is that? Even if you are a school student, a college going student, or somebody who has recently started working and want to give something meaningful, valuable, and unique to your loved ones, 4/7 is the perfect choice.
I think I have given everybody in my family some or the other gift from 4/7. My brothers, Rakhi has been sent from 4/7. Then my sisters, for sisters, I have given so many ear studs and earrings. So they do have a nice collection for gifting also. My third reason would be styling. So basically, I really go for an effortless styling, something that I could layer up and be playful with on a daily basis. Like right now, I have worn my Maharmani ball as a layered necklace. I can also wear it as a longer pendant. So in both the styles, I can carry that. And it's really nice to be playful with your jewelry. So now it is like a longer pendant. It looks good in both ways. I have a charm, my vada pav charm that I got for myself, and it is, the finish of it is still really nice, and I can wear it on my link bracelet and also on my chain.
My favorite jewelry piece is their Shakti Trishul charm, which I wear every day. I am a very spiritual person and I really believe in Lord Shiva, and somehow I feel more connected by wearing this pendant every day.